On this St. Edgar's night, let the flame burn without ceasing. Let the builder cleanse my soul.
Yes.
What make?
In truth, I know thou art. The wicked are a curse and a blight upon the city. Would that I could smite them all in the building.
Yes?
I thought twas nothing but mine own foolishness, brother. Forgive me.
How dost thou be?
Well, and thou?
Hast thou heard? Master Forger Gredos hath called to all the master forgers of the church that he shall drink from the builder's chalice.
'Tis madness! The chalice hath been barred for these past 50 years, since Master Forger Alibus didst drink and did burn unto death.
'Tis the Master Forger's wish to call upon all other Master Forgers to drink as well. What vision hast come upon me? If there was aught to see, 'tis gone now.
And 'tis dangerous to bring the chalice forth, 'twas the means by which.
Canst I help? Tis something there to see, I am sure.
And we shall strike them down as we didst in St. Edgar's time.
Who goes? I can't spy. Hey! Greetings, brother.
Hath thou heard? Master Forger Greedus hath called to all the Master Forgers of the Church that he shall drink from the Builder's Chalice.
Tis madness! The chalice hath been barred for these past 50 years, since Master Forger Alibus didst drink and did burn unto death.
Tis the Master Forger's wish to call upon all other Master Forgers to drink as well, that he may show himself both brave and righteous.
His pride speaketh so, and not his righteousness. And 'tis dangerous to bring the chalice forth, 'cause the means by which so many pagans died, they shouldst well like to destroy it if they hadst but the means.
Ha! Let the pagans come, and we shall strike them down as we didst in St. Edgar's time. The Builder!
Strength be to thine arm.
Hath thou heard? Master Forger Greedus hath called to all the Master Forgers of the Church that he shall drink from the Builder's Chalice.
'Tis madness! The chalice hath been barred for these past 50 years, since Master Forger Alibus didst...
Trespass! Thou wilt not flee so easily now! Thou sh-
How dost thou do?
How dost thou? Hath thou heard? Master Forger Greedus hath called to all the Master Forgers of the Church that he shall drink from the Builder's Chalice.
'Tis madness! The chalice hath been barred for these past 50 years. Since Master Forger Alibus didst drink and... ...and did burn unto death.
'Tis the Master Forger's wish to call upon all other Master...
'Tis missing! Cry aloud! Face me, villain! I'm... There!
Tis madness! The chalice hath been barred for these past 50 years, since Master...
Who has taken it?
...drink and did burn unto death.
It is the Master Forger's wish to call all
other Master Forgers to drink as well, that he may show himself both brave and righteous.
His pride speaketh so, and not his righteousness. And 'tis dangerous to bring the chalice forth. 'Twas the means by which so many pagans died. Thou shouldst well like to destroy it if thou hadst but the means.
Ha! Let the pagans come, and we shall strike them down as we didst in St. Edgar's time.
I can't find the coal. The furnace shall go out.
Must I hear right?
It was an odd noise, but 'tis gone. Let's see what Greedus has been up to.
Do I mislike this? Some villain who
is the villain?